it up. I was terrible at the Tetromino Arrangers.
Those were actually the only ones I was good at. What? I'm just saying. Is that some kind of anti-gravity?
I'm not sure. Could be, I guess.
Beginning, the gods shaped humankind out of the clay of the earth and gave them life with their own breath. But who is closer to perfection, the creator or the created? Prometheus saw that humankind was more alike in nature to the gods than to the animals. He stole the secret of fire from Olympus and shared it with the mortals. Was his theft justified? You have forgotten that all deities reside in the human breast. Angered by the betrayal of Prometheus, Zeus punished humankind by creating Pandora. He gave her a box, and when she opened it, from inside escaped sorrow and suffering. All that remained within was hope. What does this mean? Those who seek hope should ask themselves why it was imprisoned with the world's evils. Creature of clay, you stand before the fire. Will it make you whole, or will it destroy you? Consider the shadows cast by the flame, but do not mistake them for truth.
Guys, look at my stream. The beam 1K activated is connecting to the pyramid.
That looks like a massive amount of power.
We need to talk about what just happened. Thoughts?
I'd say there are two distinct issues here. What is the being 1K spoke to, and what is the function of the beam?
Let's start with the Sphinx.
It seems similar to the apparition in New Jerusalem. Presumably the same technology.
What I'd like to know is what we're dealing with, ontologically speaking. Was this a sentient being or some kind of recording? That doesn't necessarily mean that it's intelligent.
Let's assume for a moment that 1K is right, and it is intelligent in some sense. What really matters here is what it was trying to achieve by asking those questions.
Testing you to what? See if you're worthy?
That's an interesting thought. You solve the puzzles, you get access to the towers, you enable a beam, and if you do it 3 times, you get access to the megastructure.
Maybe, but why?
I don't know. It's a mystery. Don't you like mysteries, Al? Everybody likes a good mystery.
You know what I like? Certainty.
Know how you get from mystery to certainty?
By solving puzzles?
Yep. 1K, you know the drill. The rest of you, as you were.